Today, technology has made seamless real-time communication beyond geographical boundaries a reality. Headquartered in Gurgaon, India, AIG's team of medical professionals improves the clinical and financial outcomes for US hospitals. AIG supports VIPP, a leading US-based healthcare company that owns and operates state-of-the-art surgical hospitals, cardiovascular cath labs, and diagnostic centers. Typically, a senior doctor in the US is supported by a team of 8 healthcare professionals. The cost of a typical US professional is more than 3 times their Indian counterparts. AIG has transferred the work of 50% of the doctor's team to its India office, dramatically lowering the overall cost of operations.
It's incredible just how much Indian professionals have to offer to US healthcare, from improving the productivity of our physicians to streamlining our management, to optimizing our digital infrastructure. We have been able to offer better care to our patients while maintaining a lower cost structure. And this has now become one of our main competitive advantages and is the engine behind the growth of VIPP today.
A specialist physician in the US treats about 16 to 20 patients per day on an average, whereas physicians supported by AIG's medical team treat 24 to 28 patients per day. AIG's remote medical teams support doctors before the patient's visit, during the visit, and after the visit.
Before the doctor sees the patient, my team ensures that the patient's medical information is properly organized and summarized in our electronic medical record.
During the visit, my team listens and takes detailed notes of the live conversation between the patient and the doctor. We prepare a comprehensive medical record for each patient that includes their past and present history, examination findings, doctor's assessment, and the treatment plan for the patient.
After the doctor finishes seeing the patient, my team makes sure that all of the doctor's orders, from arranging medication to scheduling tests and surgeries to coordinating referrals to other specialists, are done in a timely manner.
We have a lot of highly trained medical assistants. We have office managers. We even have scribes now to help with the notation. So everything is kind of built around getting this done efficiently, quickly, and with the best care we can provide.
Our real-time data analytics and dashboards help us stay one step ahead and negotiate better paying contracts with insurance companies. While healthcare facilities in US collect less than 95%, my team at AIG collects more than 99% because of our streamlined processes.
We have developed a proprietary smart EMR dashboard that reduces our dependence on humans. It sends us alerts so that we never miss a timely filing limit, the number one reason behind poor financial performance of US hospitals.
In terms of the center and it supporting us, to helping us treat our patients effectively, there's rapid coordination of visits quite often the same day.
AIG's multi-channel marketing team is responsible for targeting and aggressively marketing the superior quality of healthcare facilities at VIPP. We use tools like Salesforce to optimize our performance. Our efforts have significantly increased the number of new patients and brought more business to VIPP.
The marketing managers are great with getting us out there, exposure in the community. It's not easy starting from scratch as a new provider, but that support is there.
All our facilities are interconnected with unified communication system with extension dialing feature and easy to use video conferencing system, along with HIPAA compliant texting solutions. We have a very high-end PACS system, which is a centralized storage for all diagnostic images, including ultrasound, nuclear, and angiogram.
So before I used to have more, I guess, administrative duties, but now my focus is mainly based on patient.
The team at AIG is unlocking a new dimension in Indo-US healthcare. We welcome you to join our team and help shape healthcare around the world.